The Filipino American who pleaded guilty to mailing explosive devices to Democratic leaders recently wrote a letter to a federal judge to blame his lengthy abuse of steroids for his crimes, saying it affected his mental health. 57-year-old Cesar Sayoc lawyer said a psychiatrist will address his substance abuse ahead of his sentencing on August 5th. He faces a mandatory 10-year prison term and up to life in prison for mailing pipe bombs to prominent critics of President Donald Trump. Sayoc also wrote the judge that attending a rally for Trump became like a newfound drug and that Trump's self-help CDs reprogrammed his mind. Besides using heavy amounts of steroids, Sayoc said he also took 274 different supplements and vitamins. He wrote, "I lost my head. Steroids altered my growing anger."